Bear with me one moment. There we go. Okay, sorry about that. Quite randomly joined some other people today. Mervin's not on, and Unicorn is not on either at the moment. So ultimately, just see how I feel. Amazingly enough, I got me place to myself today. The other half is, well, once again, gone out. And I wonder why some of the stuff around home doesn't get done. But that's a conversation for another time.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Here in Meth Lab.
You rattled somebody's cage. We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
National Park, one of Bolivia's natural treasures. To put a resort on it,
Minister, the rest of the world should share in this treasure. Turning Agua Verde into a resort will bring tourists who will bring cash into the country. The casino alone...
The casino? Even if I approve the resort without the approval of the Aymara chiefs, the Gambling Control Authority will never go for a casino with such questionable financing.
They've already promised approval.
¿Qué? I don't believe it. How is such a thing possible?
Well, the president of the Gambling Control Authority understands that a lot of money goes through a casino. If some of that money happens to get lost, he wants to make sure that it falls into the right hands. Don't you, senor?
Ah, okay, of course. How much money are we talking about?
Well, I'd say 50,000 US dollars a month to start.
That sounds reasonable, Carcita. Have your lawyer send me the construction permit. I will handle everything.
Perfecto. You and your family have a good evening.
Corruption. Lovely. Okay, let's see here. Let's go over here.
Drone.
These are rebels. Okay. No worry, we'll take one of the doors.
Hey, found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Even though the rebels already had them. 5 skill points. 3 skill points in the king's document. Single skill point. No other files around. Some extra grenades. Why the hell not? Why the hell did I exit out first up?
I'm good. Crank it.
Kills the leader. And oh, nice. Well, we'll see about killing the leader soon enough. Oh, hurry the fuck up, get me up. Useless AI. Come on.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Oh, we got what I came here for, so let's have a quick look, see. CMA capacity, why the hell not? busted ass one. Okay. Getting so rusty, but I don't play for a day or two. Got some Copter, fast get boats. Down. Well, that's what I get for not checking my corners.
His boat.
It's nuts, something this big this far upriver. That's what your mama said. That doesn't even make sense. Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Hope you buy that crate of medical supplies.
Drone is airborne. I'm spotting another Tango. Tango number 3. Here's target number 5. Spotted one with submachine guns. We got a drug sub to demo over here. Keep security tight. I got eyes on a sniper. Sniper out there.
Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, let's do this, you fat hairy moles.
God damn, that was close.
Oh, you sod. Take the fuckers out. How hard is that shit?
Heads up, we got a turret.
Are you serious? Okay, fine, whatever.
The cartel has a flotilla of submarines they're using to smuggle coke into Florida. Find the subs and sink them.
Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, you didn't see me, you Sicario, son of a bitch. And now I'm just failing at my shots.
Hey, watch out!
Oh, really? Come on. I keep missing this damn shot. How easy is this shit? Come on. Thank you. At least that time I lived up to a decent shot.
Fucking sniper's got a zero.
Yeah, really. Doesn't have you zero now. Medical.
Siguen abriendo fuego. Manden los pinches refuerzos. Escuchamos. Hay una patrulla en camino. Aguanten, para. Ya están llegando los pinches.
We got more tangos coming.
Call Pacatori for some reinforcements.
Copy. Almost at your 20.
Climb me up. Don't let me fucking through there. Oh, you piece of shit. Don't tell me I have to go all the way fucking around to some shit.
Was primed.
No, it's not gonna hurt him. I got him.
They're coming this way.
I got the C4 primed.
Haha, oh, you're kidding. What an instantly blow. So, you still there, Declan? gasoline. Just a wee bit away. No crocodiles in this swamp, please.
Alright, we're good.
Well, alligators, whatever the fuck they want to call them overseas. Yeah, why do you keep repeating yourself? You stupid pendejo. You're burning some of their bodies. Lovely. And you're smelling it. Yous are clearly on more cocaine than I am. Please be advised, the cocaine joke is only a joke.
He's alone, close to the mortar.
The drone is up.
Fucking mortar.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Not just a fucking mortar, fucking unidad, man.
Position.
Why am I going into a unidad base?
Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word, boss. Tango down.
All I say is, fuck, I must be gay.
Got another tango. I got a third.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Sniper up in the tower.
Got it on that.
That makes five. Sniper, top of the tower.
Who need that chopper? Stay low. Hey, we got a grunt with a submachine gun. Inside the bunker.
APC might be a great assistance.
No detecto aún nada en la zona. Sniper
up in the
tower.
Are you kidding me? How did he take up residence? Piece of shit. Piss off.
Yo, eyes on the ground.
Point him out.
The checkpoint, over there.
Thank you.
Demo is primed and in place.
Sorry, excuse me. No, not this time.
Sidelined. Say the word. He's dead. That bird on patrol. Watch out.
So good.
I got one Unidad soldier. Over there, next to the container. Roger, let me get in position.
Jenny's over here.
Target acquired.
You're right there, Weaver.
Target is down.
Take out that power grid soon enough.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt, close to the container.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get into position. Got the target.
Ready to engage.
Got one.
C4 primed.
clear on my side.
Shit. Really fucked that up.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Oh, I say this. That was fucking close. Genius.
Most cartel members are violent idiots who are too high to care. But Patricio Mendez Valle, aka El Cerebro, is an oddball genius who's too fucking smart to bother.
Lydia Flores spotted his intellect when he was just a kid. She sent him to college in Mexico and later grad school in California. Word is he was too strange and misanthropic for even that crowd. But he popped up on our radar.
El Cerebro heads up the cartel's submersible program out of Jimenez. From Jimenez, his semi-submersibles, sometimes carrying as much as 10 tons of cocaine, head downriver to Brazil, then to the Atlantic. From there, floating just a few feet below the surface, they can go all the way to Mexico, even as far as Florida. But smuggling with these semi-submersibles will soon be a thing of the past. He and Nydia have ambitions to make reusable, fully submersible craft. Think what a multi-billion dollar criminal enterprise could do with a fleet of submarines. Smuggling would be just the start. If we're gonna take down these subs, we need El Cerebro and his jagged-ass brain intact and cooperative. Just remember, he's Nydia's pet project. She won't give him up easy.
Like worse women, fucking crazy.
Bad guys are reacting to the blast.
Yeah, too bad your troops are all down, dumbass.
Alarm is off.
Now I'm just cleaning up base.
Let's go.
Damn, Skippy, let's go.
Ready? Fire.
I'm shooting these fuckers. Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
Gringos, hijos de su puta madre. Métanles la verga a todos esos putos. Mátenlos.
Fuck. We're made.
To apologize, excuse me.
The cartel has a flotilla of submarines they're using to smuggle coke into Florida. Find the subs and sink them.
Ready? Open fire.
Taking a shot.
I thought shit was bad in Iraq. These cartel fuckers are evil.
Idiot jumped in front of the damn vehicle. You got a fucking death wish.
Enemy activity, stay sharp. Good to go.
Fire.
Roger that. Engage.
Yeah, fuck that Lamborghini up.
Gotta be some intel we can dig up around here.
but fuck.
Ready? Open fire.
I come. Engaging.
Your LT is trying to run.
They've seen us.
Come on, seriously? You to shoot. I'll give you your fucking mortar.
Fuck took you so long. Great mortars. Is airborne.
Here for a fucking submersible, aren't we? Who the fuck is it?
I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children.
So it's saying it's directly down here.
And a mounted weapon.
Oh, fuck off. Yeah, fuck a doc.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun near that stack of tires.
Deploying drone. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Got a mounted weapon.
Second target. I got a third target.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. I've got the target. Say the word, boss. This guy's got
a gun. I got eyes on a sniper.
That's one less bad guy.
Baby makes three. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's target number five.
I'm moving to position. Target marked.
I got a target
here.
You can
get to a better position. Ready to engage. Tango down.
All right, let's release their mortar. Gone. And that is the biggest load of shit that I can't drive that thing. Oh, no, you're saying it's available now.
I'm seeing two narcos here, near the container.
Well, it won't matter if I can drive it.
Oh, piss off. Well, I get the feeling I'm so fucked. Come on, team. Revive me, dipshit.
Hang in there, okay?
Nope.
Thanks.
You with me, man? I'll be right there. Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up.
Took you long enough.
I got a third target. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
God fucking knows we're gonna need it. Attacking the fucking enemy.
Eyes on a drug sub. This must be Cerebro's luxury model. Demo's primed and in place. Target destroyed. Don't get slack with that security.
I'll drive.
Good to go.
There might be some intel around here.
I'll move out of the way, you old skank. Otherwise, no new information.
Got some hostile.
Stop a while. Replenish our supplies.
You mean fish? Nah, you mean caiman. You know, those little alligators? They say they taste kind of like rabbit.
Nah, that ain't right. For gator tail, and tail's the best part. You need to really marinate the meat. Otherwise, you get a steak taste like a rubber chicken.
Too bad I left my dry rub in my other backpack.
Surprisingly enough, they're right about crocodile meat. Kangaroo meat is a bit similar. Emu? It's okay.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
Didn't get a damn word he said.
I know, right?
Fucking cerebro. Might as well speak Chinese for all I know. Took me months to get invited to these meetings. I thought it would clarify what we're supposed to build here in Caimanes. In fact, it's making it worse.
Morally, I don't know who thought it was a good idea to make El Cerebro Buchon, but the culero who did should be fed his own balls.
Yet, they say he's some kind of genius.
Genius.
The other day I had to stay late at the lab to fix the propellers on the new sub prototype. I saw El Cerebro lying down on the floor of his office, all lights turned off, a thick line of coke drawn all around his body.
What was he doing?
Just lying there, staring at the ceiling, mumbling random numbers.
That's fucked up. I don't know what drug he's on, but it sure is more potent than the yeyo they give us.
Claro.
Fucking snap.
The cartel has a flotilla of submarines they're using to smuggle coke into Florida. Find the subs and sink them.
Thank you. that too much issue.
I'll fly.
Oh, come on.
That's right.
Get in the freaking helicopter.
Opening fire. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
No shit, Sherlock.
Open fire.
Copy.
Hey, no, not that big. Mayday. Check that out soon enough. Oh, fuck yes, please. Need to get more oil and more food. Skills available. That's what I want. Explosives and EMP. That'd work a whole lot better for what I need. Otherwise, what else we got here?
I got a Cerebro brand sub. Eyes on those flanks. Let's take it up fast.
Oh no.
What took you?
Oh, piss off.
Ah. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. For some reinforcements.
Bloody rain, repeating my work. No, just for clarification, not on the game. IRL. See someone crawling on the ground.
Copter, get down. We got a sniper, get down. You're in bad shape, take cover.
Oh, you son of a fucking slut. Filthy dog. Okay.
The drone is up. Can't see SWAT. The drone's being jammed.
Come on.
Sniper out there.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Sucks shit. The missus's cat is underneath the veranda because it's getting wet. That says that's what it gets.
I'm getting a position. I've got the target.
Sniper up in the tower.
Ready. Call the shot. He's gone.
2 seconds, folks. Oh, that was hilarious. The silly pussy runs away, gets itself wet, and then sticks up around the frickin' fence, hoping it's gonna stay dry. fucking felines.
Hey, we got a narco. There, on the bridge. Down, they're gonna see.
Eso, cabrón?
Got another tango.
Aquí estoy, putitos. Salgan. ¿Qué? A huevo.
See a second target.
Andan aquí, chingo.
Sicarios.
Tell me where.
The bridge. I got one narco.
Where you got him?
Near that sandbag emplacement. They found their amigo. Damn.
Just as I'm changing weapons. Come on, boys, we're right on top of the objective. Shit, cabrón.
time. 11 past 12 p.m. I suppose I should have something for lunch.
Alert's over. Gotta make things easier.
Boat docked outside Santa Blanca's base at Caimenes. It's loaded with high-tech electronics for El Cerebro's research projects. We're gonna grab the boat and turn the cargo over to a CIA team for analysis.
So it makes four, so where's 5 and 6 maybe? No sections there.
I got it. I'll fly.
In eastern Caimanes is tragic. Populations in this jungle area of Bolivia have been plagued by lymphatic filariasis, or LF, a parasitic worm spread by mosquitoes. LF can in many cases cause swelling in the arms and legs of those suffering from the condition. Here in Caimanes, more than 20% of the population is suffering from elephantiasis, resulting in a working population that is largely disabled. The antibiotic doxycycline is a simple and affordable treatment for LF. However, there is little here in the form of government aid for these people. And since the government expelled the majority of the NGOs working in the area, the population is left to fend for itself.
Hello? Excuse me. Kingslayer files. Now I've yet to discover the location of this area. Ugh, I'm not waiting all damn day, please.
do with these super mines.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Is airborne.
I don't know if I'm gonna have a Kingslayer file here. No government on that one. Okay, so. No, that's a different... different Kingslayer file.
Fire, fire, fire.
Say the word.
Come on. That was a bit rip.
You're gonna be all right, you hear me?
Come on. I'm right there. So you gotta put up that revive speed.
Combo truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
We need that truck. Stay low.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Let's go.
Really? That's all that's here? Waste of my goddamn time.
Here.
helicopter, just a couple of big miniguns. That didn't quite work out the way I wanted. Whoa!
You'll be okay, I'm on my way.
Whoa, bitch, whoa!
What took you so long? Listen up. You steal the boat, we'll take it to the RP so Bowman's people can give it the once over.
Sure they won't let us...
Pop on the damn boat already.
This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back. I have a shot. Engage.
Eyes up. Let's...
Taking a shot. That was fucking close. Oh shit, we've been spotted. That thing's gonna explode. Tango is fucking dead.
What? How's it gonna explode? What? Didn't even fucking blow up, you piece of shit. What a load of crap.
Drone is up.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got eyes on a generator.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. On the bridge. Yo, cartel gunman, right by the container. Heads up, we got a turret.
Yo,
spotted one with submachine guns.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun near the container.
Demo is primed and in place.
We need that chopper. Stay low.
What the? Okay.
Enemy marked.
Clear now. Enemy activity nearby.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to fire. Target eliminated.
Let's get out of here.
Where are we dropping off the boat?
Bowman has an RP on the river. Some kind of old Cayman hunter shack. Let's get back on mission.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
Oh no. I needed a bit more of a run up for that one.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
The power's down. Frag out.
See if that helps. Nope. Didn't help at all. Let's not fuck it up.
We're good to go. Look alive. We got company.
I got one narco, over by the crate of comm gear.
Deploying drone. Spotting another tango.
There he is.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. Let me get into position. Shot. That tango's down. Eyes on the gun turret.
Están putos.
going from bad to worse.
Reinforcements.
Contact. Oh, you fucking son of a bitch.
Some kind of old Cayman hunter's shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Got one.
Let's get back to it.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
See if we get across. Booyah! Shortcut to the zone. Okay, so no. No. Okay, so that is certainly not a fucking shortcut. So that's all shallow water. Fuck!
On somebody's cage. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Deep water in this section. Nope.
Frag
bye
out.
Bye boat, let's do the mission again. Yay! Fuck! This is now third or fourth time. Haven't really been keeping count.
Alright, we're all clear. We got tangos, danger close.
Drone drone is airborne.
I got eyes on it, Jenny. Heads up, we got a turret.
Got another Tango. Tango number 3.
Hey, we got an ARCO with a submachine gun. Over at the dump.
Another. That's 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, we're still all right. Sure got his attention.
Are you fucking serious?
Their lieutenant's running away.
They ain't fucking running away now.
Let's get out of here. Bowman has an RP on the river. Some kind of old Cayman hunter shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
Fucking serious. Enemy right in front of you, dickhead. Fucking shoot.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Let Bowman know she can have her crew pick up the boat.
After the agency's techs examine that prize, they ought to have a good feel for the rest of El Cerebro's designs.
Fire.
Roger, rattled somebody's cage.
We've got a location on a warehouse where El Cerebro does most of his high-end design work. Sweep the building, grab any useful intel you can carry, and torch the rest.
Yeah, this time, but it's taking a whole lot more damage than what it fucking did during the mission. Piece of shit. Maybe coming in hot for this section wasn't exactly a good idea.
Fucking hell.
Hit the dirt.
Fuck off! Fucking cocksucking piece of shit. Rawr! I think I'll cook myself up a bunch of fish fingers for lunch. Oh shit, it's this base. I didn't realize.
Deploying drone.
I got their Jenny over here. I got a narco over here, near the turret.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Got another tango. Spotted one with submachine guns. Here's target number 5.
Sicario with a submachine gun. Yo, cartel gunman.
I don't see him.
Over by that stack of tires.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. I need a better position. Good to go. Target down.
Hey, cartel lieutenant.
Point him out.
By the helipad.
Got eyes on the captain. Demo's primed.
They don't like the dark too much.
Karen, I know my station chief in Buenos Aires got the launch dates for those drug subs. You want to hear the stunning results of all our intelligence work? Squat. Nada. Nothing. My cartel contact in Florida tells me that the submersibles arrived with no problems except for a couple of dehydrated crewmen. Either that fat fuck the station chief sat on the info or the goddamn Brazilians let the boats through. You know, would it hurt for somebody in our government to remember that loyalty is a two-way street?
Close to that stack of tires.
Fuck am I taking these risks for? And to top it off, I helped smuggle 200 fucking kilos of cocaine into the US of A, and I got paid very well for it.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
Shit. Am I corrupt? Or am I just doing my fucking job?
They've seen us.
Oh, fuck off. Seriously.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Grenade, move, move, move!
Frag out. Frag out. Get some.
We got a man down. You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Frag out.
Fucking really?
I got the C4 primed. The devil's primed.
Give a look, you gotta.
Gather some info, Ricky Tick. See if we can't grab something that tells us what El Cerebro is working on.
I'll drive.
The cap's standing down. We're good. There, the warehouse.
Are you fucking serious? Narcos are right there. Fuck, kill him.
Ready? Open fire.
I got him. Enemy killed.
Bad guys are reacting to the blast.
The rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Really, it's actually in here.
We've got the intel we need on El Cerebro's research. He took out his prototype. Project's FUBAR for sure.
Good work in Caimanas. Taking out the cartel subs has cut shipments to Florida by more than a third.
And the gear we intercepted and that intel we found on El Cerebro's prototype?
First impressions are that El Cerebro was in the process of building a sub with serious legs. We're talking about a boat that could reach as far as Europe and do so completely undetected.
Damn, that ain't good.
You ready for the good news? We've got an ID on El Cerebro. The intel you brought in helped us connect the dots. I'll send you everything I've got in a minute.
Outstanding. We got a location on our mad scientist?
Negative. His OPSEC is damn good. Multiple safe houses. Never stops at the same place twice in a row of the whole nine. But he's got an assistant that does most of the grunt work. He spends enough time on his phone that we've been able to triangulate his location.
So we follow the assistant and see if he leads us to El Cerebro.
You got it. Stand by for the data.
We've got a location on El Cerebro's chief assistant. He could be our best chance to get our hands on the mad scientist himself. Get to the assistant and extract El Cerebro.
Let's roll.
They're being detectable with
it. The drone is up.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. Next to the container, see? A Sicario over here. The dump. Where else?
And baby makes three. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro. Let's go.
To the market, Jeeves.
Son of a bitch. Why? Why always over 300 meters away? Do they not understand how fucking annoying it is to have to run all that fucking way every time you either make a mistake or something? Like, you know, 100 meters should be fine.
Sniper, top of the tower. I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro. Shit, we're made. The assistant's making a break for it.
What? You're fucking joking. Fine, you cocksucking piece of shit.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Sniper up in the tower. I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We need to tail him to El Cerebro.
No.
Back. That tango might spot you.
Come on. You fucking cocksucking cum juggling fucking cunt.
Drone is airborne.
Idiots. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Oh, for fuck's sakes! Fuck off, cop!
Up. We got hostiles in the area.
Oh, no shit, Sherlock.
Sniper, top of the tower. The drone is up.
I got one narco, near that stack of tires. I'm getting a position.
Got another tango.
Let me find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word, boss. Lost my target.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
Piss off! Come on! I was already fucking high enough, you cocksuckers! Now I'm just getting fucking pissed off. This is getting unreal. Good for you.
Sniper up in the tower.
You're talking about sniper in the fucking tower. Fuck off.
Deploying drone.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun near the food container.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
Really?
Yo, cartel gunman.
Where you got him?
Right by the container. I've got the target. Hold up, they're gonna spot you. Target lost.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rodolfo El Genio. Many of you know me, and I'm proud to call many of you recently.
Holy shit. Amazing, I've been able to fucking get out of there without being detected for once.
As much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular industrialization that the gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Legacy for generations to come. Bloody hell, you're fucking higher than bloody fucking bird. Would say higher than a plane.
This past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in Bolivia. Most notably in the province of La Cruz.
Stupid bitch. Jump in front of me.
El Cerebro is in there, snatch and grab. We want him alive, got it?
Right. My name is Juan?
All right, Juan.
Fucked up, the jammies.
Shit, they spotted us. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Yeah, yay. Stay down, I'll be right there.
took you so long?
Oh, shit. Really?
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
The fuck you think we should do? We should get the fuck out of there. Jesus Christ, how fucking stupid can the AI get? And then again, I was pretty fucking stupid myself.
Rigged up.
The alarm is hooked up. We got a chopper.
Shut the damn alarm off.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Question is, am I doing the follow mission again? Oh, thank fucking crying out loud. But I'm over a fucking K away. K and a half. Fuck's sake. Fuck would I worry about these guys? I fucking wouldn't. Fuck off.
I'll drive.
You're out. I'll meet you there.
My deep fire ready? Yes.
Sniper!
That wasn't a sniper, that was a fucking mortar, you dickhead.
We've got a location on El Cerebro's chief assistant. He could be our best chance to get our hands on the mad scientist himself. Get to the assistant and extract El Cerebro.
Taking fire from the bridge!
Grenade, move! Grenade, move, move, move!
Oh, shit. Okay, let's see. What's that building over there? Start wrecking.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Oh, fuck.
Engaging funk, sniper.
Oh, I am under fucking cover, you fuck off. Fuck off. No. Alright, sorry people. I will continue the broadcast and gameplay later. I am currently cooking myself something to eat. And I am starting to get a bit agitated and losing concentration. So, yes. This is just really raging me. Something fucking chronic. In any case, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.